started in the business in the 1980s, about 60% of Americans had a favorable view of the finance industry. Today, that number is 37%. Why so low?
What's it for media?
Well, I have no idea. But I know that we're not near the bottom.
My guess is not that much different. A disaster happened in 09, okay? The American public was hurt. And, you know, I think in general, they would look at the culprits as being kind of some combination of Washington and Wall Street. In general, that was true. It was not that every bank was that bad. Everyone made some kind of mistake, and I think it hurt everyone. But, you know, one of the things that's happened in society today is we do that to everybody. So if you go way back when, we thought doctors, lawyers, police, stockbrokers were all up there. Now they're all down here. Somehow, we've all lost trust in each other, which I don't think is a good thing. And, you know, the only thing I can do as a bank is try to earn it back. And so our customer SAT score has never been higher. Middle market never been happier. Large corporations like us. The country do business around the world like us. My most important thing is to satisfy my customer and try to be a great corporate citizen wherever we do business. And hopefully we'll earn back some of that trust and respect we lost.
As the leader of the biggest bank in the U.S., do you feel personally responsible to revive the perception of bankers in this country, to make it better, to make sure that people like bankers more?
I can only do my part to earn our trust and respect every day, both with our clients and the communities we do business. And with our regulators and the governments, we try to, you know, we have a lot of demands on us. We make them all happy. I can't single-handedly make Americans love banks.
You can't, but that was my question. My question was, do you feel responsible?
I feel responsible to do my part as best as I can, as long as I'm here, yes.